it's a nice shot. It's perfect, like right about in there, so I should be good. Cool.
Tell me about Professor Wizard.
Professor Wizard from Bloomington. I think he's one of Indiana's best Kirby's. He's really solid and smart.
Is he only Kirby? Or?
No, he puts it on Pika and plays a little bit of the cast.
That was a sick down air right there. Or down smash. Yeah, Fumbles, thankfully he made it out. He managed to get a ride from Hamilton to come to Cincinnati. We were hoping Fumbles was going to make it, and then we weren't sure if he was going to ditch us for the other Smash teams. I think he plays about all of them. But he's so, as far as I know, he only plays Yoshi in this game. Very solid player there. He tried to go for hard rate up forward smash. I think I hear people say that Kirby wins this matchup. I don't know enough about it.
It's supposed to be a good game for Yoshi.
Ooh, almost a shield. Finally loses his first stock. Pretty solid, but I think Professor Wizard's picking it up right now. Ooh. It's fun to see so many Yoshis here today. We got a good variety of characters. I don't think he has a jump. I don't know. Yet. I don't think he does. Yeah, he does. Nice egg there. Ooh, nice down. I get grabbed by a Kirby with that up throw, I'm like, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. You can have that grab. I gave it to you. I camp shield so much against Kirby. Oh, that was a sick parry. I can't believe he didn't get the conversion there on that. But parry's right off the edge. Fumble is just doing work right now. Showing that this matchup might not be too bad for you. We'll see. I have seen Fire Blaster go off on some Kirby before. It was like right before he's just like, man, I hate this matchup, and then he looked like a bat out of hell. It's like he four or five stocked a Kirby. That was a pretty decent Kirby too.
That was fun. I'm glad those guys made that.
Oh, definitely. I'm hyped. Ooh, nice. I'm hyped for that boss battle too. Rest down looks pretty good too. Is that what it's called? Rest down?
Yep.
Is it the first one?
Yep, it's, I guess we're going to try to do more of them. The 14-year-old is running that, who helped set that tournament up.
Yeah, Bacorn mentioned that a little bit. Was it his idea or something?
Yep.
What's the venue like?
It's a VFW, so...
You got space?
Oh,
food? Yeah. Professor Wizard switching to Pikachu. I think Yoshi... I don't know who won. I think it's pretty even. See how it goes. Bacorn trying to give Professor Wizard his strength. Oh, that's not what he wanted. Definitely not. Well, maybe it was, but I don't think so. Ooh, shield break? Oh. Right, you don't have to see a poke on that kind of pressure. Is this best of three?
Good question.
I don't remember how far he said the bracket of the string over.
It's pretty common when winners final loser finals.
Yeah. I think Shuffle though extended it, and I don't think they should have. Yeah, I don't think they should. Ooh. That was just invincibility ran out at the worst time. Man, Fumbles is just all over.
Get out of there.
I respect Yoshi so much as a character, but I feel like he does take so much effort. I mean, like, once you learn it, though, but it's still so much to learn.
He's like alien compared to the rest of his fans.
I like that. Like, man, I love Yoshi for that. Ooh, nice shield grab. Ooh, oh, wow. I've never seen that with someone do that, and that's probably why. Professor Wizard, I presume, last stock here. Last stock in this winter side run, possibly. Oof. Nice little. I could have. Guys, I've seen Bark and Fireblast play this matchup all the time.
Nice.
Ooh, we got it that time.
Oh, come back.
I like the Fumbles angle out there. It was just, I think it was just a little too out of the reach. He did struggle so. I don't know about that option. I feel like he's just playing with the food. It'll cost him. Oh!
Stylish.
I feel like you don't often see Fumbles go for that. Something stylish like that.